Here's why I stopped buying ice for my coolers. What I like to do instead is to fill up empty water bottles, freeze them, and toss them into the cooler to pre-chill the cooler overnight. Having ice in bottles keeps a lot longer than regular ice, and make sure your food doesn't get wet when it actually melts. Plus, you're gonna have extra water to drink.